help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Take care. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
Yes, I'd like that. I've been thinking about the last time we talked. I'm sorry. I was unprofessional, and I wasn't thinking rationally. I was being stupid and selfish.
You've never been selfish. If anything, you spent too much time thinking of the fleet and not enough thinking of yourself.
That might be true for humans, but Quarians are different. We can't just... We have to think of other people, always. If we don't think about the needs of the whole crew, people could get hurt. Maybe even killed. You deserve to be happy with someone. I can't do that. No matter how much I could get sick, jeopardize the mission.
And if you weren't jeopardizing anything?
If it were just me? You risked your own life to save the colonists on Pharos 2 years ago. Nobody else could have saved them. I watched your face as Chief Williams died on Vermeer. I watched you stand strong against everything the galaxy threw at you. I've watched you for so long. I never imagined you'd ever see past this.
Are you saying you could die if we were together?
It's always a risk. Maybe the reaction would be minor. Maybe it would put me down for a few weeks. Or maybe it would kill me. But that's not what I'm concerned about, Shepard. I don't want you distracted. I don't want what I want to hurt this mission. It's too important.
Tally, if you're scared, I don't blame you. But I don't want anyone else. I want you. And I'll do whatever I have to make this work.
I wouldn't blame you if... But... Oh, thank you. You don't know what that... Thank you. Give me a little time. I'll do some research. Figure out how to make this work.
What can you do? Can I help?
There are a few ways to temporarily improve my immune system. Immunoboosters, antibiotic injections, that kind of thing. I'll spare you the details. But trust me, I've got plenty of motivation to figure something out.
It can't be that uncommon for a Quarian to have a relationship with another race.
Sure, but in most cases, everything is happening outside the suit. Nerve stimulation programs and such. I don't want that. If I'm going to be with you, I want it to be real. I need to feel your skin on mine. I've never shown my face to anyone. But I'm ready to show you, if I can do it without dying.
Do your research quickly, Miss Vast Normandy. Captain's orders.
Oh, right. Yes, definitely. Until then, I should, you know, do something. Repairs for the mission. Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
For you? Of course. I can't tell you how much what you said means to me. But I understand if you need to find something... someone else. Not that I'm complaining if you're still interested. Are you still interested?
I don't want to risk your health, but I'm willing to wait.
Thank you. I want you to see what's under this damn helmet. I need to feel your skin against mine. To share myself with you before we fly off into the final battle, I'll find a way.
No messages for you, Commander.
Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Only half our fuel remains. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Fuel reserves at 50%. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Thank you. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away.
Through their armor.
You, Shepard.
On your six.
Combat drones away.
Affirmative.
Marking target. Never saw me coming. Attacking target. My pleasure.
I'll take them.
Affirmative.
Coming. With you, Shepard.
On your six. No more targets.
Interesting. Let's take a closer look.
You got it.
Right. On it.
On my way. We have to go. Now.
I'm here.
This looks interesting.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
It's always nice.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Thank you.
messages for you, Commander.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
For you? Of course. I can't tell you how much what you said means to me. But I understand if you need to find something, someone else. Not that I'm complaining if you're still interested. Are you still interested?
I don't want to risk your health. But I'm willing to wait.
Thank you. I want you to see what's under this damn helmet. I need to feel your skin against mine, to share myself with you before we fly off into the final battle. I'll find a way.